Hi, this is Nahi Rice. We're here from sportsreview.com. Swansea host Manchester City on Sunday. Manchester City gained lead on Arsenal after they lost to Swansea on Monday. What can we predict to see on this match? Well, Alex from Boom Betting Agency is here. He's on the line. He's going to predict the match, and do stay tuned for his top tips at the end. Now, last meeting at Etihad Stadium ended 2-1 to the hosts. Both have something to play, though, for the win, with Swansea facing the possibility of ending up in the top six. So what are you predicting to see on the pitch?
The Swans did an impressive game against Arsenal last Monday, and now they will face an incredible team of City that destroyed QPR in the last match with 6-0 final score. Swansea have won 3 Premier League matches in a row to ensure the season ends on a positive note, and they have enjoyed an excellent campaign under Gary Monk, despite losing Wilfried Bony in January. As we know, he went to Manchester City, the team that they will face now. City is still fighting for the second place, being 3 points above Arsenal, but with one match extra. So they will come to win this game, and after the show that they managed in the last match, I think that with Kun Aguero in a very good shape, we will see a victory from City, and the odds are very good for that.
Yeah, winner's market there. Man City 1.73, Bet365, draw 4, William Hill. Swansea 4.9, 888 Sport. So Manchester City 1.73, is that enough value for you to play the bet? Or would you push it to, say, Man City minus 1?
No, we will not risk it with minus 1. We will play simple as it is, Manchester City to win. This is also one of my main tips. So I suggest that because Manchester City is passing through a good form, I think that they started to gain the shape as the beginning of the year. So I think it's a good time to bet on them to win this match.
Mm-hmm. All right, 1.73, Man City win. Last 3 head-to-heads have gone over 2.5 goals, with City's defence not as strong on the road. Is that what we're looking at? The over is priced 1.67, Ladbrokes.
Absolutely. Swansea has the power to score against City. Swansea is doing very good games under Gary Monk, and I think that they will also score in this one. So this is why I'm not betting Manchester City minus 1, because I think that also Swansea will score in this one. So yes, over 2.5, but I will go more than that, and I will say both teams to score, and over 2.5 priced at a beautiful 2.
All right, both teams to score there is a single bet, 1.7. But what have you got for us today, Alex?
My secondary tip, Manchester City to win and over 2.5 goals in the match, priced at 2.4 with the Bet365. Top tip, Man City to win, 1.73 with Bet365.
Okay, fantastic. So you are going for that Man City win there as your top tip. Alex is from Boom Betting Agency. If you'd like more information about Boom Betting Agency and more free tips, the link can be found in the description right below this video. Alex, thank you for joining us today.
Thank you for the invitation, Ed.